Well, Jody, good to see you. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm not too bad myself. Obviously been out for a long time, and it's just nice to be back in the mix, you know, like just training and that with the boys. So, yeah, not feeling too bad, to be fair.
How close are you to be able to get out there on the pitch?
Not too far, you know. Training and stuff, I feel good. Obviously, being out for about 2 years is a long time, so it's just getting used to things again, you know, like my body is not used to playing football every single day like it used to be, so it's tough, but I'm getting there slowly, and there hasn't been any 23s games lately because of the Christmas period, but I've been in and around, so hopefully soon.